Second. What they said to you was by using the mind and thinking whatever it is required to do, you could what then look at a goat and explode the heart inside it?
Well, whoa. Look at the goat with the intentionality of exploding the heart. I had to believe in what I can do, okay? I had to focus it at the heart, and I had to focus it on exploding the heart, okay? Now,